really brief, the concept really is a tribute to today's woman. Right? Today's woman's really willing to step out, face challenges, and really, yeah, bold is the new cool. And who better to represent than Kangana? Right? I really think that bold is the new cool, and melange represents new Indian woman who is willing to kind of go out there, face challenges, and really break stereotypes and set new benchmarks.
Absolutely, and just as Mr. Rao said, you know, you do set the example of fierce and bold, and you know, take chances. What's your advice? What's your advice to young women today?
I think to find your own identity, you should be fearless, and you cannot be scared to make mistakes. You know, you're gonna make mistakes, and you're gonna fall and get up again. You know, you don't want others to approve of who you are in real life or your principles or morals. You need to set your own rules, your own standards, and lead your life in your own way.
Absolutely. And Srinivas, Kangana as your brand ambassador, amazing choice. How did you think the brand will benefit collaborating with Kangana?
I think one of the biggest benefits is that the brand will draw from what Kangana really stands for. She represents today's Indian woman who's bold and willing to face challenges, who's willing to break stereotypes. I think that is the biggest inspiration that the brand will take, and hopefully we take this relationship forward and build a really, really strong brand, and hope it works for both of us.
And we'd love to know now, Kangana, tell us what you think about the melange collection.
Melange is extremely progressive. I feel it's for people who find a lot of pride in their own roots and who are ready to change rules. So this whole chic twist to Indian wear is what Indian urban Indian women are all about, and I feel melange is extremely bold, and they're given very, very edgy and extremely progressive styles. And like what I'm wearing today, I can, you know, very well wear this on a London street and get like 10 compliments, you know, for my Indian attire. And I feel that sort of comfort and confidence is today's women seek, because we travel, we work, and we want to be comfortable in what we wear, and at the same time, not go too away from our roots, you know, carrying India with us in our hearts.
And I love it. It has like a little jacket and a wrap. It's got like a lot of things happening.
Yeah, and you know, the fabric, it's so comfortable, and it has that grandeur, you know, that it actually looks like a showstopper outfit, you know, even though it's a kurta and you know, pants. So, and the best thing about melange is that it doesn't set rules, like it doesn't tell you, okay, this is these are the pants with this kurta, you know, or this dupatta will go with only this. So you can go to the store, you can explore, and you can make your own statement. So I know every girl has a little artist in her. No matter what your job is, what every woman essentially is an artist. And when we love to pamper our, you know, those senses and that little designer inside. So when you go to a melange store, you can make your own sets, you know, you can decide this is what I'll go with this, and this is how I'll accessorize it. So it's up to you. So that kind of freedom that melange provides the woman, you know, and let them have confidence in them and allow them, like there are no rules, you know, how you want to dress up and what you want to wear, and that's the most exciting thing.
And if there was one outfit you could take home with you today, which one would it be?
I think the one that I'm wearing for sure, but I'm their brand ambassador, and I hope they keep sending me a lot more.
I'm sure, and we'd love to see how you style them and get our inspiration. Thank you so much, Kangana. Thank you so much,
Madhav,
for a lovely discussion. Really enjoyed that. And we liked getting a little bit of insight into your fashion style and how you can mix and match as well. And I love how Melange by Lifestyle is, you know, it's really in sync with this new brand ambassador. I think that's one of the really cool things about this. So thank you guys so much. It's been fabulous chatting with you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Malini. Let's have a round of applause for everybody on the stage right now. Thank you, Ms. Malini, for joining us. I'm sure everybody out here enjoyed the conversation as much as I did, especially when Kangana was talking, a sensual woman, talking a lot of sensible stuff. A lot of us in the audience were just nodding our heads, saying yes in agreement to her. And who could say no to two women talking a lot of sensible stuff on stage? Give them a round of applause. Come on, be nice to them. Thank you, Ms. Malini. Okay, and Kangana, also, just so you know, we know that we have your birthday coming up day after. Like, I don't know. tomorrow, it's tomorrow, yes, I'm sorry. Tomorrow is your birthday. And so we did go around the country talking to a lot of your fans. And we have a special clip of all their messages. We asked them about the messages for you. And we have that AV that we want to play.